Coppell, Texas, and I'm a strategic communications major. Go Frogs!
Hi, I'm Lauren Jankowski. I'm from Pleasanton, California, and I'm a criminal justice major. Go Frogs!
I'm Lauren Sells. I'm from Scottsdale, Arizona, and I'm a graphic design major. Go Frogs!
Hi, I'm Katarina Reuter. I'm from Columbus, Ohio, and I'm a psychology major. Go Frogs!
Hi, my name's Dakota Canales. I'm from Fort Worth, Texas, and I'm a business management major. Go Frogs!
And I'm from Costa Mesa, California, and I'm an entrepreneurial management major. Go Frogs!
Hi, my name is Nicole Smith. I'm from Overland Park, Kansas, and I'm studying biology and Spanish. Go Frogs!
Hi, my name is Lauren Skinner. I'm from Parker, Colorado, and I'm studying business. Go Frogs!
Hi, I'm Gracie Roberts. I'm from San Antonio, Texas, and I'm a communication and psychology major. Go Frogs!
Hi, I'm Samantha Welch from Napa, California, and I'm an anthropology and philosophy major. Go Frogs!
Hi, I'm Lexi Overhyde. I'm from Chicago, Illinois, and I'm a business major. Go Frogs!
Hi, my name is Danielle Bullock. I'm a sophomore nursing major from Chicago, Illinois. Go Frogs!
Ready. Hi, I'm Stephanie Sandridge. I'm a business major, and I'm from Plano, Texas. Go Frogs!
Hi, I'm Simone Stamlos. I'm from Chicago, Illinois, and I'm a communication studies major. Go Frogs!
Hi, I'm Maddie Finnerty. I'm from San Diego, California, and I'm a kinesiology major. Go Frogs!
Hi, I'm Gabrielle Bullock. I'm from Chicago, Illinois, and I'm a nursing major. Go Frogs!
Hi, my name's Tori Sinicki. I'm from Asheville, North Carolina, and I'm a kinesiology major. Go Frogs!
Hi, I'm Bailey Sestak from Shawnee, Kansas, and I'm a nursing major. Go Frogs!
Hi, my name is Destiny Booz, and I'm from Overland Park, Kansas, and I'm a nursing major. Go Frogs!
Hi, I'm Lisa. I'm from Tracy, California, and I'm a nursing major. Go Frogs!
Hi, I'm Brittany Mills. I'm from Haslett, Texas, and I'm a nursing major.
I'm Lauren.
And I'm Lauren.
And we're fixing to be Iowa State. Go Frogs!
We'll be right back.
Treat me mean or treat me nice. Oh, evening, everyone. So our funniest moment would have to be when we were on our way to an appearance, all three of us.
Mm-hmm. We were all riding together, and we had to stop and get gas at the gas station right by the highway there. And so we're getting gas, and we didn't want to fill up the tank all the way for some reason. So I pull it out without unhooking it, and gas goes everywhere. I'm just flinging it.
And as we see it, it's like in slow motion, me and Lauren looking
back. I didn't know what to do. I couldn't stop her, help her.
I'm just flinging it everywhere. I get it all over my uniform, my tag. And I can't turn it off. Like, I just can't mentally figure out how to turn it off. I'm like hitting the gas button up there, and everyone's yelling at me, turn it off, turn it off. So finally I like unhook the thing and figure out how to turn it off, and my legs start burning under my tie.
So we call the other car and we're like, we need to get Gracie new ties. Her legs are burning and they're freaking out.
And I smelled like gas the whole day.
The whole car.
Don't worry, it's clean now.
We cleaned the uniform, yeah. So it's
don't worry, Lindsay. And my funniest moment that I witnessed was at the SMU game on the way there when Lindsay had a shower cap on her head to protect her hair.
We took pictures of you from Friday.
It's on Instagram.
All right, so our most memorable moment. My most memorable moment would have to be when I went to the Scottish Rite Hospital in Dallas. And I got to greet all these kids there, and it was so special to me, and it kind of solidified why I'm a showgirl, and it was just really special and seeing them smile and just being able to greet them.
That was a great one, Dick. Well, mine would have to be was when we were walking out, this is the first game, when we're strutting out of the tunnel, I look up and I see my face on the Jumbotron, and I just start strutting it. I knew that was where I was supposed to be. I just knew that was my moment.
And my most memorable moment was at the Texas game, and it was away, it was on Thanksgiving, and we were about to perform for halftime, and we were on the field, and I look up, and there's 100,000 people looking down on me, and the stadium was massive, and it just made me like so happy to, like, so happy to do what I was doing, and that was showgirl.
Go Frogs!
Hi guys! I can't believe this is my last hurrah for showgirls. It's truly been the best part of my TCU experience. I've loved every minute of it. I feel so fortunate to have met all you girls. You guys are so great, and I love every single one of you. Can't wait to watch you guys next year on the field. Lindsay, you have been the best coach ever. You've been such a great mentor to me, and I can't wait to see you have babies in the future. Bye, guys. See you next year. Love you.
Hey, guys. We've just had so much fun this year performing at football games and basketball games and especially baseball games. And we're just so thankful for all of our friends that we've made on this team and for our awesome director, Lindsay. We've had a blast this year and just don't know what we would do without our team. And I think that our favorite part about TCU is definitely just being a part of Showgirls.
I would say my funniest memory being on Showgirls was at the poinsettia bowl at one of the pep rallies when I practically got trampled by Super Frog when he was doing backflips. I definitely think that was one of my most memorable and embarrassing moments.
My favorite moment of all times is when I caught Stephanie Sandridge and Super Frog kissing at a basketball game.
We just want to thank y'all for all the amazing experiences, and we're really looking forward to spending our last year on Showgirls next year.
Go Frogs!
Attention, everybody. I have some inside information for you. Lauren Jankowski is not a blonde.
Not a blonde.
I know. She's not a blonde. She's not a real blonde.
So we all share our funniest slash strangest moment this year, and at the beginning of the year we were all really nervous about all of our quickies and all of our dances we had to learn, so we would practice in Moncrief because we all lived there together in one of our study rooms.
And on the dry erase board in the study room we'd write all the names of the quickies down on it, and all the athletes would come in. It'd be like huge 6'7" black guys, and the RAs would come and watch, and they'd call out the quickie names for us, and it'd probably go on for over an hour at least.
And their favorite ones were Stephanie and Jack.
Go Frogs!
So my most memorable moment this year was when we got to dance at the UT game. It was my favorite because it was a lot of fun to travel with the team and spend the night in the hotel with the team.
My favorite moment on Showgirls has been when we learned the run out for football season and Jan taught it to us, and she was just being typical Jan hilarious. And also I loved doing the run out for the football games. It's the biggest adrenaline rush.
And my most memorable slash funny moment was, my most memorable moment was also going to UT, because I think that's when I like really bonded with a lot of the girls, and it was just fun to win at Texas, so that was definitely memorable. But another funny moment I have is when we were at a basketball game and one of the opposing team's players fell on top of Nicole and she pushed him up by her butt, or his butt, and we looked at her and started laughing, and she didn't know what was going on, but it was really funny.
Good evening, bots.
Okay, well, my favorite moment on Showgirls so far was our first game of the season this year, dancing in the Big 12. It was a huge deal, the new stadium, so many fans, so many people, just a great experience. The most fun I've ever had at a football game before.
Okay, well, my favorite experience is every game when we get to run out of the tunnel to Welcome to the Jungle. There's smoke and people cheering, it's so fun. I always feel really cool about myself. I don't know, that's really the only time of the game I feel like that. So fun, so many people cheering. Definitely my favorite part of Showgirls is running out of the tunnel.
And Carol, my favorite moment of you was when you kissed the super frog, not me.
My favorite moment on Showgirls, or the funniest moment on Showgirls this year, was definitely at the bowl game. We were standing on the sidelines waiting for halftime, and Boykin, the new quarterback, came up and answered this mysterious offense phone in front of us. While he was talking on the phone, Brandon Carter came up to him and goes, "Yo, man, you could have thrown me that pass. I was wide open. I could have showered, washed my hair, wiped my butt, and caught that ball." And then he walked away. So funny.
Go Frogs!
We have a truth to tell you. The twins, they're not really twins.
And they're not from Chicago. They're from Hong Kong. It's in Brazil.
Hey, bots. I don't know if you remember this or whoever was on the game with me, but you all know the love of my life is number 21, Nate Butler. My favorite moment, or funniest moment, was when he ran into me at one of the games, turned around and said, "I'm sorry." You're forgiven, Nate.
My favorite, or my funniest memory, was at the SMU game when it was pouring rain and we did halftime, and I did the biggest hair flip I could do during the halftime routine, and my hair extensions ended up on the floor. I had to go home and pick it up on the way out.
My favorite moment this past year was definitely beating Kansas University, the Jayhawks, at home for basketball. Our first Big 12 basketball win, and everyone stormed the court, and it was this big deal because KU's this awesome basketball team, and the little TCU Horned Frogs pulled it out.
My favorite memory was traveling to Arizona for the Buffalo Wild Wings Bowl. It was so much fun to be able to bond with everybody and get closer and stay in a hotel. And the best moment was when we got to eat free Buffalo Wild Wings the second we got there.
Go Frogs!
Go Frogs!
Hey guys, my funniest moment of this season was at the SMU game when it was raining cats and dogs and I had to peel off my eyelashes and just throw them on the ground because they were already coming down my face.
Okay, and my funniest moment would probably be at every single football game, no doubt there's at least one drunk fan who would look at us and be like, "OMG, are y'all twins? I can't believe it." So that was probably my funniest moment because every single game it happened, no matter what.
And what's your most memorable?
My most memorable moment would be the first game against Grambling State. It's just so awesome being on the field. There were so many people there. Actually, it was the fireworks while we were kicking. That was definitely the most memorable moment.
Very true. My most memorable moment would probably be all the times we got to travel as a team, like when we went to Texas and then for Kansas at the basketball tournament. We just grew so much closer and we bonded so much. And it was just really great to be able to like see each other in different lights like that. So, I mean, that was probably my most memorable moment of being on Showgirls.
Go, Go Frogs!
One of our most memorable experiences from this past year on Showgirls was the SMU rain game. It poured before we got there throughout the entire game and after we left, but we won. And some of our best pictures were from that game. Only a couple people slipped and only one person's hair fell out.
Yeah, we went back in for halftime, and I say back in, I mean back to the buses, and we were supposed to change uniforms, and we were literally pouring the water out of our boots because our boots ended up being waterlogged by the end of the game.
And one of the girls sprained her ankles, and there are a lot of funny moments from the game, but...
But now we're super tough showgirls from standing in the rain for 3 hours.
We had some really cool looking pictures,
yeah,
too.
We did.
Definitely.
Go Frogs!
We have another confession for you all. Stephanie Sandridge is an unorganized person.
She couldn't do any of this. We're the communication studies majors. This video, it was all us.
This banquet, all us. I'm the brains behind Stephanie Sandridge, okay?
We did this.
We
it was not her.
She can't even tie her shoes. How could she organize this? Something like this.
Business it's majors, ridiculous. No way.
Okay, good evening. So one time at rookie camp, at the end, we all went to dinner at Chili's, which is like the tradition with like the cheer and the showgirls. And we all were sitting there at dinner, and Gracie was sitting at the end, and cute bubbly Gracie is sitting there, and this boy and this family across the way,
the mom was trying to make the little boy come up and kiss Gracie. And Gracie's so cute and is like, oh, you don't have to if you don't want to. This kid is like awkwardly old. He should not be coming up and trying to kiss Gracie. Well, anyways, so we spent a good 5 minutes
going back and forth, and this kid's just standing there, and his mom is like physically like trying to like nudge him going like to go over to her.
Yeah, and in the end, I don't think he ever did. He end it?
No, he like ran away and like hid.
But it was a good 5 minutes of complete awkwardness. So,
yeah. So, my most memorable moment was actually at the bowl game at the UT game when we were all sitting there at Thanksgiving, and I was like kind of upset that I wasn't spending it with my family just because like family's so important to me. But we were all the rookies were sitting at the dinner table, and we had this amazing feast prepared for us. And I was just sitting there, and we all held hands and prayed. And I just looked around and thought how like blessed I was to be hashtag blessed, how blessed I was to like find a family like the TCU Showgirls and just like be able to feel at home, even though I was like hundreds of thousands of miles, however long, far away I live, away. And like, I was just like so happy that I could spend it with like these girls because they're like my family and my best friends. So, yeah.
And my most memorable moment was going to Kansas City, my hometown, and being able to dance at the Sprint Center with everyone and just being able to show them around and bringing new friends back home. So.
Go Frogs!
Hi there. So I'm going to start off with my funniest moment of this year, which would have to be when we peeked out onto the field and pregame had already started for the last game of the season. And we basically sprinted onto the field and had to catch on four deep in the heart of Texas. So missed our last chance to perform God Bless Texas and our last pregame of the year, which was funny but sad at the same time. So I'd have to say that was the funniest moment, to see all of the showgirls sprinting across the end zone this year. And my most memorable moment of this year was probably the first game of the Big 12, because it was so special even though we lost, but most memorable just because I knew it was going to be my last season to start, and just the most memorable because it was for all the rookies that we had gone through rookie camp with, and gone through everything with, and so that was my most memorable game because I knew it was almost the beginning of the end, so that was kind of sad. And my most memorable of all time was the Rose Bowl, obviously. It was so, I don't even know how to describe the Rose Bowl. It was so fun and exciting and unexpected, and we're almost celebrities, I guess. I don't know, but the Rose Bowl was awesome and once in a lifetime, so that was probably the most memorable for me, along with my first game ever, because little did I know that this was going to be the best experience of pretty much my life, and which leads into how much Showgirls means to me, because it really has been, I'm going to cry, it's been everything for me for the past 4 years, and I don't know what I would do without it, so I love Showgirls, I love the team, I love Lindsay, and it's probably one of the most memorable, getting ready for her wedding, and I love y'all, and I'm sorry that I haven't been there for the past couple weeks, but y'all mean the world to me, and this year has been so great, and frogs, love you guys.
It is way more than the white boots, big Texas hair, and purple pom-poms. It is a group of talented women coming together over a common passion to represent TCU. It takes dedication, hard work, sweat, sometimes tears, and lots of hairspray. But in the end, the bonds that we have made as a team and the friendships created have far surpassed any expectations. Dear LMS, we accept the fact that we had to sacrifice a whole Saturday at Amon G. Carter at 6 a.m. for a football game that didn't start until noon. But we kind of think you're crazy to make us kick 200 times just to show you that we could. You see us as your dancers in the simplest terms, in the most convenient definitions, but what we found is that each one of us is a hair flip, and a booty shake, and a Lola, a princess, and of course, a Black Betty. Does that answer your question? Sincerely yours, the 2012-2013 Show Box.
One, two.
Another confession to you guys.
Wait, he's going to start. We're
going to plan this out. Get in here. Really over. Okay, watch this. Cool. Lean in. Lean in. See how you're in there? I want really over, but not getting there. I want everybody in there, okay? So let's try again. Okay?
And one last thing, showgirls. Please remember that I will forever be the panty patrol, and I will come after you. And please remember this forever, and please carry on my legacy. And please remember that it's my biggest pet peeve, and I will be watching next year.
Jan, that's enough.
No!